my period. But I didn't like it. Have a seat. You're a damaged kid, aren't you? It's okay. I know. I'm damaged too. Jenny is special. She's gonna go off and do big, wonderful things. And I realized something recently. She doesn't know it yet, but one day, when she figures out that our damage is holding her back, she's gonna leave us. And I'm not being cruel. Well, maybe I'm being cruel, but I'm being honest. You're her high school love, and that is fine. That's sweet, that's swell. Pin her. Take her to sock hop, whatever. But when the time comes, if you really love her, don't hold her back. Hey, promise me.
Yeah, I promise.
And if you get her pregnant, I'll kill you.
Mom, the pharmacy said that you picked it up this morning. What is this?
Oh, Marcus stopped by for a smoke on his way out of your closet.
So this is the trust thing we were talking about.
You tell me. Were you going to share that your secret boyfriend was sneaking through your window again?
He's not my boyfriend.
Yeah, now's the time for semantics. Sneaking a boy through a window, am I trapped in a 90s show? What is this? Clarissa Explains It All, Dawson's Creek? What's next episode? Someone have a mental breakdown or hook up with the teacher? I'm definitely tuning in.
I'm gonna get out of here.
Yeah, this is really fit mothering.